Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us for Maine's Total Weather. Here's a look at the area of rain that we're watching for this afternoon into tonight. Heavy rain at times and thunderstorms possible, too. The heavier rain will start to taper off after we get through about 8 or 9 o'clock this evening. And then overnight, we'll see large improvement, as we might see a few breaks in the clouds by morning. But tomorrow afternoon, more scattered showers and thunderstorms will pop up in some unstable air here with upper-level low to the north and west. Thursday looks nice, partly sunny, temperatures in the 70s, and lower humidity. Now, by 3 o'clock this afternoon, the bulk of our rain will not have fallen yet, but we could see over half an inch across much of the area. Then we spread in the higher rain amounts, over an inch and a half in the purple shading here, just inland from the coast, and especially in the foothills and mountains, where we could see upwards of 2.5 inches locally higher amounts, of course. But the bulk of that will be over with by 10 o'clock or so tonight. And for the overnight hours, temperatures drop only to the low to mid-60s across the south, mostly 60s to the north, few upper 50s as we get into the northernmost areas, and out to the east, a lot of low to mid-60s here, few upper 50s in the Belgrade Lakes with a lingering shower overnight. Now here's the forecast. Scattered thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon after partial sun. A dry day on Thursday and Friday as well as temperatures warm up. Next chance of showers and thunderstorms arrives on Saturday.